Thomas River. The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a flash flood warning for Fairfield County, West Central New Haven County, Northern Westchester County, and Southeastern New York until 5 p.m. At 3:23 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 1 inch of rain has already fallen and an additional inch of rain is expected. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar indicated. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flooding include Stamford, Norwalk, Danbury, Shelton, Southbury, New Canaan, Mount Kisco, Newtown, Fairfield, Greenwich, Trumbull, Westport, Ridgefield, Monroe and Bethel. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in a warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following counties, in Connecticut, Fairfield and New Haven, and Westchester, New York.